I'm back.
That's kind of how this video series is going to go. And that's for the sake of recording. No. I will upload the actual real songs too for this game. Just because I can. Y'all want to hear the real songs. Because they definitely clean up some of this crap. MLB 16, I guess, will not be cleaning up some of the songs. Because I saw a preview for PS4, and there was a couple swears in those songs. So let's start some trading here. Team manager. I'm not going to go crazy. But I definitely will not be keeping the exact same team. So we're going to look to trade. I'm looking on my phone right now, actually. It's a pretty good picture. It's a lot better than I thought it was going to be. So Bellhorn. Let's work on some of that bullpen. Also, I will be trading for players that those big league teams would never trade for in real life. Mariano. They would never trade him. I might even, like, trade McCarthy and call it a day. Unless there's, like, a major drop-off, is there? No, McCarthy's the only little drop-off. Alright, I can see what I can do with this. I also want Billy Wagner, just because I can. Yeah, that really just sums up my thinking right now. That one song and that one line. I think I'm learning. Oh no, Giambi's a real fall off. Crap. Let's screw some more of the National League East teams just because I can. Braves are gonna be nasty, so. Take Chipper. Take Smoltz, because I'm gonna put him in actually a starter. And then I'll take. Do they have one relay? No, they don't. Okay. So let's. I would put Chipper Jones in. As a second baseman, but I don't know what his career in real life was consisting of with that. So, no, I want Andrew Jones. I mean, I'd love to have Andrew Jones, but I like to make trades positionally fair. Not player-wise, but positionally. I wish I had a player search. It's gonna drive me crazy. I'm tempted just to get Casey just cuz. Wait, is Burns in this game? Is Eric Burns in this game? Because I don't care if I put him in minor leagues. I'd love to have him on my team. Eric Burns. If I don't find him in the first, like, three teams I check, I'll do this off stream. Burns, maybe. I might even just look it up on my phone in a minute. Burnsy? Where could he be? You know, sometimes I wish they'd organize it by last name. Delmon Young? There's no way that's Delmon Young. Pretty good, though. Check out those stats, especially the offensive side. Bunting sucks, but he's really good at bunting. Pretty good. Dang, he's pretty good. Maybe. Trade players.